Peter, I just want to get one final thought from you. Are there words that are used to describe men that offend you?
Not particularly, and if there were some I don't like, I certainly wouldn't want them banned. But it always goes back to that old adage, sticks and stones may break my bones, but there will always be something to offend a feminist.
Peter,
well, that's just obnoxious.
Peter, look, okay,
Peter, wait, I'm not going to do that.